Hey YouTube, so welcome back to the channel. So, a little story to tell you. You know, so my wife and I have been married 25 years, been together longer than that. And, you know, like many of you probably watching this channel, we spent a lot of money to make sure that we captured our wedding vows and reception and time with our friends on a VHS, old technology, right? And then as technology changed, you go and you take it from there and you put it on to a DVD. See? And you can see it says, Our Wedding. Dawn and Scott, September 16th, 1995. Yep. So time goes and your wife comes to you and says, Boy, honey, I'd really like to watch the video. And you're like, cool, let's do it. So you grab the wedding video that worked, I don't know, 15 years ago, and you put it in your Blu-ray player, and guess what? Nothing. Absolutely nothing happens. So now what do? You have a video, VHS tape, and it's getting older and older. So today's more of a product review. I got something on Amazon, and I'm going to share it with you. It's a really cool little USB device that plugs into any VHS CD player. And, well, we did it all over again. So sit back, take a minute, and I'm going to show you what this product is. Thanks for joining the channel. And if you wouldn't mind, please go down, click the like button, hit the subscribe. And let's get started. Welcome back, gang. All right. So, like many of you, right, you don't have a VHS player anymore. You don't have any tapes. So, the wife and I went out, and luckily, and we saw a yard sale. And we roll up, and there's this VHS player. I picked this up for $5. The adapter that I was talking about, that's back here. All right, you see that black box there? And then, of course, there's the red, yellow, and white audio-video cables, your standard. And that goes on the back of your VHS. Here's the DigitNow BR116 user manual. Really, really simple. You hook it up. It comes with some software, which I got right here. And when you click on it, it opens up to a very easy interface. Very simple. For the most part, it's plug and play. You click on the play button, it starts to play here, and you click on the record button over here and you let it run. Now, that's the scary part. You get a VHS, you stick it into a VHS player, and you let a 2-hour wedding video run. I don't know about you guys, wedding video, wife, very scary stuff. So, as you can imagine, I found a VHS player downstairs, plugged it in, and let it run just to make sure it would actually run, because the last thing I wanted to do was to tell Dawn that, that's my wife, that the VHS player that we got at the garage sale chewed up our wedding video. Luckily, everything worked great. As you can see, here's a video clip right here, and after I took it there, I moved it over to my main PC, which you got over here, and from there I put it up on my Plex server. And if you guys watched my last video, I showed that to you. It was real simple. Once it moved it over, I did some basic editing real quick and uploaded it to my server. I know that was really, really quick, but there really wasn't too much to talk about on this. But again, if you guys are interested and you have some VHS tapes, important ones that you want to get off and put onto a digital format so you don't ever lose them, so they don't deteriorate. This DigitNow is on Amazon. I think I paid $14.99 for it, and it worked really well. It served the purpose. Real simple and easy. Okay, gang, that's it. I want to thank you guys real quick for, again, coming back to the channel and watching my basic review. I hope it helps somebody. Again, if you like the video, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe, and that drives me to want to do more of these, okay? Thanks again, and stay safe, and have a great holiday. Bye-bye.